touch the fire. And now I'd like to welcome the show, John Bon Jovi and Richie Sambora. How you doing, guys?
How you doing, man?
Great. Have you found Australia?
Turned up in Greenland.
It's been great. A lot of fun.
Yeah? And you're about to leave and go?
Yeah, we're off again. We're going to New Zealand right now, and then we're going to Europe again and South America and Mexico. We've got a long way to go.
Right. Well, you've done about 200 shows promoting this album.
That's right.
So what's next?
Probably 200 more on the same album. We've got another 50 or 60 shows, and then we'll be in the studio again doing what we do best. You know?
Yeah? You started writing already for that?
A little bit.
Yeah?
A few tides here and there, yeah.
What can we expect?
One never knows, you know?
Some left turns.
Yeah.
Now, I went and saw Jimmy Barnes just recently, and I saw you guys get up on stage.
Yeah.
Is that your first time, like, in a pub venue in Australia?
In Australia, yeah. Yes, it is. That's right.
And what
it's great. I love Barnes. He's, you know,
yeah?
A good friend, and he's a hell of a singer.
Hell of a singer.
What about the show?
His show was great. I mean, you know, I know so many of those songs because I have the records. You know?
Yeah, we're good friends with Charlie too. Charlie Sexton was playing with Barnes.
Actually, I had Charlie on the show
it's a great
last
guy.
Week.
Yeah.
Yeah, really good.
He's great.
Well, one of the guys that got up on stage with him was Nick Barker.
That's right.
And he's just released a new single. It's a remake of the old Cockney Rebel classic, Make Me Smile. Come up and see me.
Give it a shot. shot now. Tommy, he says we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it all night. Well, we got each other, and that's it, a lot for love. We give it a shot now, oh, and if we
thank you.